extraction team is down, over.
All of them? How?
We're moving in.
Open fire. But avoid damage to the core at all costs.
I got there after the fracture initiated. Too late to stop it all before it ever started.
But not too late to save Will. All you had to do was get to him in time.
Yeah, that was the plan.
HQ, we've got security footage of the Joyce brothers escaping through the server room on the lower level.
Raider Team 3, intercept immediately. Ready another extraction unit to remove the core. Prowler Team, ready the heavies in the underground parking. I'm not hearing any response from Raider Team 3. We may have a situation.
Where the hell is that extraction team? We were supposed to have the core loaded in that chopper by now.
Hatch was right. Should have sent Liam Burke in first to deal with it.
I remember that Will and I were heading to the courtyard when the stutter hit. That's where I needed to cut him off.
Courtyard. How do I get there?
Monarch was dealing with somebody other than us. That was me, all along.
HQ! Striker team is down! It's Joyce!
Raider 9, what do you mean, Striker team is down? How many?
spotted Jack Joyce in the student lounge.
Bandit 4, that shouldn't be possible. I'm getting reports of gunfire in the underground parking. Are you sure it's Joyce?
Another code.
I need visual confirmation.
Didn't expect two of me, did you? Okay, how do I get this up?
Burke, the hell are you doing down here?
They need me up there.
Fuck if I know. Let's go see Wade. Burke, the hell are you doing down here?
Code is for the beast, you know.
665. Okay.
Still barred. Whoever's here ain't left yet.
How the fuck did Joyce take out those strikers?
He's hopping. Let him fire!
Gotta get to the library. Have to reach Will before... No time to lose. I gotta get to Will. Shit.
Too late. I gotta beat him to the library.
The rooftops.
We already got men up there.
And they want more. Take it up with Serene if you disagree.
This is Airlift Prime. We've got the Time Machine Corps in transit.
Sniper unit investigating the rooftops as we speak. Keep me posted.
The whole sniper unit's wiped. Wade did that on his own. We need to find out who's unaccounted for. This.
Who shot him?
Joyce is on the rooftop! Hangar! He's in the library! We're under fire!
Get your goddamn stories right. Where is he?
entrance.
On.
Stand by to detonate the library. I'm going in.
Fuck.
Will?
Already gone. Lobby. Lobby, I'm running out of time. Will.
No harm in trying. There is. That's why I can't risk.
Trigger. I never wanted this.
In the future, for me. Fracture wasn't fixed.
Not yet. Does it work?
Theory, yes. We gotta get back to my time machine. Gotta get us back to the time where you came from.
No.
Future.
No, 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 no.
It's the only way.
We need to stop the fracture here, in this time. Now.
Oh, Jack, listen to me. The fracture wasn't fixed in the time where you came from. So fixing it here, it's always gonna fail.
People are going to die, Will. You haven't seen what happens between now and then.
No, but you have. What you have done has set in motion a chain of events that cannot be broken.
Look, we don't know.
And if it could be broken, it could jeopardize the entire world. We get one shot at this. There's too much at stake, Jack.
Look, I know the stakes, okay?
Then you gotta let go, Jack. Everything you have done to get to this place is necessary. Trust me. The past is set, but the future is. We gotta go.
This way. If what you said is true, then how did I save you? I saw you die, Will.
Think, Jack. You never physically saw me die, did you?
I watched a roof collapse on top of you.
Creating the illusion of my death, yes. Which brought you here to make sure it remained only an illusion. It's all a loop. If time is an egg, then...
No egg metaphors.
Here.
Goddamn bloodbath in there. I need some air.
Cleaners better get here quick.
We don't have time
for this. Weapons free!
No.
Spread out!
It's safe. Let's go.
Still stubborn as ever.
Runs in the family. But what were we talking about?
In summary, time loop. I'm alive. Science.
Yeah, I got that.
All right. Through here. We
Nick.
Can't risk helping them.
I know what happens if I don't.
And it'll still happen, Jack. I meant what I said back there. And there are no exceptions. If you get suckered into trying to change what can't be changed, it may cost us everything. Please, Jack, Our future depends on this. You said Monarch had the countermeasure this whole time. How? Why?
Paul was using it to fuel some kind of messed up survival program.
Uh-huh. They must have somehow repurposed it as a localized Cronon field regulator. I always assumed it was Beth Wilder who had the countermeasure, keeping it safe. She was the one who warned me, told me to build it.
I know.
You met her. Is she helping us?
She was.
Ah, I see.
Oh, shit, watch out.